Hi, everybody. I'm Jim.
And I'm Rich.
And we're playing
Resident Rise, Jim.
We're playing Trine 2, and I don't know where I am or what's going on. Alright, I'm gonna start.
I didn't do it.
Oh, cool.
It wasn't me.
The Shaggy defense? Really?
Really? So, what are you doing?
Holding down this thing.
Are you having fun holding it down?
So you don't get shot.
I mean, I do have a shield.
And you are at the, like, ideal angle to deflect both. Okay, so I suppose my question is, now what? I think the answer is...
destroy that and die.
That wasn't quite what I was going for, but excuse me?
Not only do you have to dodge the axes, you have to dodge the spikes.
Not dicking around with the spikes, thank you. I'm gonna make sure the axes don't smash my, I would switch to the rogue for jumping stuff, because I, like, have this mental idea that she's more agile, which of course is not true. And I know that.
See, I've seen these before, and I don't know how to open those.
They open when you declare your own ignorance. Or a riddle door. Ooh. That barrel behind you is live, by the way.
You sure it's not a recording?
Sure. Excuse me. Yeah. Oh, I understand. Can you work the lever?
Probably.
The switch does nothing.
It doesn't do nothing. There's a box stuck in here.
Yeah, how do we break the box?
Now do it.
Okay.
I wasn't sure if the box was there to because it was sticking the gate, or because we needed to use it to jam the gate.
Golden gown, a diamond tiara. So yeah, I'm reading these books. I'm starting to get a bad feeling for Roosevelt, the one who sent us here. Because apparently she decided she was slighted by her gifts compared to her sister. At their 16th birthday party or whatever. Oh. And then she stormed out.
Uh-oh. I love that we've established a relationship of trust such that I will simply, as soon as you turn into the wizard, I will just let go and trust that you're going to catch it.
That's XP up there.
Ooh. Crabsmen will fight you if you land next to them.
Yeah, do you want to see if they're coming up here and see if we can jump off my shield and get these XP orbs?
Oh yeah, totally.
Or I could try this.
Okay, let's get your shield up here. Got him. That's terrifying. Well, it looks like we gotta figure it out, though.
Looks like we need to get up here.
Excuse me.
And from here we can jump to here.
Did you know that the octopus what? Has three hearts?
The octopus has three hearts.
That's just like us.
That's cute.
Does it really?
Octopuses? Mm-hmm. Octopuses have very weird physiology. The answer is I don't know, but it wouldn't surprise me.
You know what's truly got weird physiology? Freaking, jellyfish.
Yeah.
I freaking hate jellyfish.
Shit. Don't mind me, just being bad at video games.
That's what we do. We record ourselves being bad at video games to entertain our
friends. Sometimes we're good at video games.
When?
We're pretty good at Rainbow Six sometimes. Every once in a while we have our moments here.
Thank you, Mr. Octopus.
Oh, you thank Mr. Octopus.
Yeah, well, I mean, Mr. Octopus is pretty cool. Oh, I would point out that it could just as easily be a Ms. Octopus.
She wasn't lying about being queen.
That's good.
Zoya, a noble lady like her wouldn't tell lies.
That's...
Mm-hmm.
Amadeus is not a super good judge of character.
I thought it was Pontius that was a bad judge of character.
It could both be bad.
Did you not finish killing everything yet?
Apologies.
Oh dear.
Everything is fine.
So what'd you find down there?
Oh no, those spikes are tall enough, they will go through your boxes.
Yep. Wasn't me.
Clever. Oops. Now, how do we...
That's the real question. How do we shoot that while holding this?
I have a feeling. What was that? They were down here. Give me a second. I should be able to. Can you...
Hold on a second.
Yeah?
Got an idea. Okay, if we weigh that down, can you get on there now?
Maybe?
How about you get back on dry land?
Yeah, we're going to do a platform jump. There we go.
Okay. And now I do this.
They're... There we go. Cool.
I didn't want to see what that was.
Goblin King!
Coming to my lair! Crush them!
Well, he's kind of right. We did kind of invade his lair here.
Yeah.
We gotta kill him.
Face the might of Goblin King!
Leave this castle, or face my hammer! Yes, you!
Oh, wow, we're super dead.
Now you die!
Okay.
Okay, let's not jump down right away. Let's see what's up here. Before we go. Elephants are fun to hang on. Nothing. Okay. Just tricking me. Oh, Jesus, he's still alive!
Yeah.
Sorry, I thought it was going to reset the fight.
No, we're combat live. Okay, so he shoots shockwaves out of his, his scepter. That's our problem.
I thought our problem was he's trying to kill us. We're invading his home.
Oh, you're dead. Sorry, I couldn't hear you. I was killing the Goblin King.
I'll keep his crown if you don't mind.
Hurrah!
Oh, now you're going to steal his crown.
For Her Majesty.
And
the kingdom will soon be safe. Shall we head back to the house?
Not so quick.
I still think we just, you know.
Look around first.
Oh, must we?
I still think we've made things worse.
Oh yeah, 100%.
What did you do, Jim?
I did nothing. Welcome back.
Yeah. Oh, hey. That's not Rosabelle.
Look, this is Isabel. It's got her name on it.
Yes. Rosabelle's sister. The one who used to own the portal locket.
So where is she now?
Conveniently
that
dropped
paper
page.
Looks important. Paige, could you...
Dear Isabel, happy 18th. Congratulations also for becoming the crown princess and heir to the throne.
Yeah.
To celebrate,
oh dear.
I have a surprise in the cellars. Big secret.
Tell nothing suspicious about that.
Go through the laundry room. I'll meet you there, Rosabelle.
Oh.
The shrine's like,
hey.
You done fucked up.
Artifact of souls. It's imbued with great power. I could use it to bring you back and restore the kingdom.
Oh dear.
Wait, maybe Rosabelle did do something bad when she was younger and now she's trying to fix it.
Maybe. That would actually be a really cool pop-up.
That would.
Come on, let's follow it.
Could be different.
Yeah, I just jumped down there.
Of course, the shrine jumped down there, so it was apparently completely safe.
The Goblin King,
the shrine would never put me in harm's way.
They found strange clues hinting of another princess.
Man, why would Zoya want to jump into a, you know, scary pit where there could be just about anything?
Listen, Zoya's profession is jumping down holes to see if there's treasure in them.
Reluctance, Zoya led them to the cellars to uncover secrets left in the dark.
I'll click skip.
We'll take a quick look around and then come back to the surface fast, right?
Yes, yeah, just a quick look around.
Yep.
That's what everything...
Oh.
I mean, every time we do something with the shrine, it always turns out to be a quick trip.
Back.
Oh, jeez.
What an holy...
It's an eyeball. It's not a mouse. It's an eyeball.
Shrine! Come back and take me home!
Does it see us?
I can't take this anymore! It's probably just a little bitty part of a giant crab.
Oh, apparently we haven't been here.
You're not helping.
How do we know that?
Because I just got an easy XP orb that had been right here.
Oh, true.
Okay, get off that. I'm playing with it.
Alright. Yeah, you're the pipesman.
I'm gonna go play with the pipes. That looks like fun there. Let's uncap this. Okay. Let's take this.
I will admit, I don't know that I see what's going on here, but if I may...
Let's look to see if there's any more pipes. No. Okay.
No, actually, I want the other one first. And then put the cap on the other side. Behold our pipe construction. Behold it.
See, I was trying to... I thought it may attach to that pipe sticking out of the wall.
Right? Like that... Yeah, that seems perfectly reasonable, but it does not appear to.
Okay. That's it. One at a time. Every time someone new jumps in.
Yeah, I know. Here. Let me...
And now acid?
It won't eat thrilled. I just had it acid-proofed at the smithy last week.
Oh, apparently Pontius just had his shield acid-proofed last week.
This is like the reverse of all those water puzzles. Okay. The acid on the floor will burn you, though.
Yeah, I'm trying to angle this just right so that the acid's going to go only the one way. So if you move your shield out of the way.
Here's a question.
Mm-hmm.
I think these rocks know what time it is.
Is it high noon?
Oh,
jeez. That's not good. That's not good. Not good.
Whoa. I fell down.
There.
I had an accident.
That doesn't sound very fun.
It was not.
I will try to figure this out. Because there's XP up there. I need...
I understand.
There's XP right there. And maybe if I do something like this...
Actually, while you're doing that, I'm going to level up.
Okay.
I'm gonna get monster levitation.
What'll that do? I mean, obviously it's gonna let you levitate monsters.
I already have monster levitation?
Why is it shooting spikes at me? I fell.
I got hammer throwing.
So I have 2 skill points, so I can't get 3 conjure... Oh, I can get 3 conjure items. 4... I do have monster levitation. I don't have monster prison. Metal make. I don't have explosive arrow.
Explosive arrow is real good. I mean... That's what I've been killing bosses with.
Oh, apparently some of these skills we have to complete parts of the story to unlock.
That makes sense.
So, but right now the only thing I can unlock is 3 conjured items.
It's pretty good.
Okay.
Shockingly, I'm specced in geometry.
Really? Who'd have thought? It only lasts a moment.
That's pretty good, though.
See, these keep... Those came down after me.
So that was pretty clever. Well done. Teamwork.
Oh, I was that close. Ooh. Get on here and jump up. Here, jump up on it again. Can I jump with you on my shield? Okay. When I hit the top of my jump, jump up again. See if there's more.
No.
Okay, it's worth a try.
Yeah, no. It's good to know, too. Oh, just use it to cap the acid?
That's what I was thinking, but I don't really think it'll work.
No, that's definitely worse.
Why give this to us?
Drop it. Okay, so we know that it's not that deep. So it gives us. So what that does is it gives us a platform we can stand on in the acid pit.
I don't think we want it there, though.
No, that does not seem like a great place.
But
I have a better idea. Yeah, that is a good idea.
Now we can do this to temporarily stop acid.
So,
or we could try.
I don't think we're gonna reach. So what I was thinking is, dunk a platform in the spikes to temporarily stop the acid. Like just throw like 3 of them in there or something, and then do a platform jump onto your ramp.
Okay, here comes part of the problem.
What
is? I can only have 3 conjured items, so I can only stuff 2 up top.
So that's fine. I've got lots. So if you make the platform for the jump. I'll take care of the acid.
This doesn't seem to be taking care of the acid.
No, we need to get your platform, like, out in front.
Yeah, I think what we need to do is... Okay, whoa. Okay,
made it.
But I was going to say, try something like... Get this here...
Oh, wait.
And then Pontius. Or unless you want to try and block that real quick. Oh, wait. Let me get rid of this. That's probably blocking things. And so this one might be too. Okay. It almost feels like it's making things worse.
Yeah, kind of. Alright, go. Turn lever. Going. That's bad. I died. Don't do that. It's very bad.
I have a shield.
To her.
So now I kind of actually want to go back. These are XP orbs.
You take two steps back. Or just be sufficiently heavy.
Oh shit, oh shit. I found the lava. I mean, so, it's actually acid, but I found
it. We're gonna get that orb, right?
That's my plan. Son of a... Pontius, quit falling. Oh, there's another orb back here, too. There's a lot of orbs back here.
I'll be over here at the checkpoint.
Yeah, I'll be over here trying to figure out how to get these. Two over here, I might need your help to get them. Yeah, I see how I can get that. Oh, interesting thing to note. Will it destroy it?
Yeah, it will.
No, if you angle it, it takes longer to do damage to them. Anyways, I did want to destroy that, though. Okay, put a platform on top of that. Oh shit, it fell.
Okay, I'm okay.
Okay. It's good, everything's fine.
Everything's fine.
Don't we have a song about that?
Yeah. Yeah, we do. Well.
Well, I tried. Huh, can't believe I pulled that off. Now, the real question is the Everything is Fine song posted anywhere?
It's posted on the D&D site. But, that's it.
That's not good. That's not good. No. That's real bad.
Go to the middle one. Go to the middle one. Yeah, there you go. There you go.
I meant to do that.
Alright. So. No, we're going to tackle the next challenge.
No,
next
first, time. You're going to put a platform on here and grab that XP. Or you can just jump off this or something. But go get that XP. Now, we'll do something next time.